to blacksmithy. Blacksmithy, how this word came? Black means when we are heating the metal in this furnace. This is called open hearth furnace, or can use some induction furnace, electrical resistance furnace. When we are heating the metal piece, it will form a oxide layer. It is in color of black. Smithy means strike the metal. So blacksmithy. So with the help of the blacksmithy tools, we can fabricate the component by forge. If we are seeing the fundamental tools in the blacksmithy, anvil is the fundamental tool. It is a supporting tool. Here, we take the metal piece with the help of this support, with the help of the other tools, we can forge the jaw. We can shape the metals into our desired shape. When we want to shape the metal has to be heated. But in the olden days, they don't know what is the exact temperature of the metal. In recent days, what we can do, with the help of the parameter, we can check the temperature. By coloring code, by seeing the color of when the metal is heated, it will, the color will change. By identifying the colors, we can tell whether the metal is heated to low temperature, medium temperature, high temperature. If the color is red, then it is at low temperature. If the temperature is medium, how we can tell from? If it is yellow to orange, then it is a medium temperature. When the metal is heated to high temperature, the color becomes white. So based on the colors, we can judge that the metal is heated particularly. The suitable temperature for forging the metal is that bright yellow to orange. In that range, if you are working the metal, so easily it will deform. So many components we can make by using the blacksmithy. Like in olden days, that a horseshoe and the pokers and this type of knives, axes, all these tools are made. Blacksmithy workshop. Today we are going to make the pipe hook with the help of this MS rod having dia 9 mm. How we'll do? First of all, to make this shape, we have to heat this mild steel rod in the open hearth furnace with the help of hammer, tongs, hot chisel and other tools. So in this workplace, we have the furnace, open hearth furnace. Here what we'll do? We'll heat this workpiece in the fire so that it will become soft. Then we will hammer this piece with the help of ball pin hammer. This is called ball pin hammer. With this ball pin hammer and with this anvil surface, we'll make this circular cross section into a rectangular cross section. After that, we'll mark this rectangular cross section up to 30 mm, then we'll bend it to get this shape. So here two operations are there. Initially, this circular cross section will become into rectangular cross section by hammering with the help of ball pin hammer. After that, again we'll reheat the same workpiece. We'll mark it 30 mm. How we'll mark it? Because it will be in hot condition, with the help of this chisel. The name of this chisel is called hot chisel. The angle will be 30, edge angle will be. So 30 mm we'll mark it and we'll bend into this shape. So we will get this pipe hook. Blacksmithy workshop, technical superintendent, he will show, he will do how to make this pipe hook. So I am giving this MS rod to heat in the fire. Thank you.
half of the job is already having rectangular cross section, but here still it is having round. For this we have to again reheat the sample to make it rectangular cross section.
इसका पैंट दिखा दो।
सो दिस इज द कंप्लीटेड जॉब, पाइप हुक इज मेड।